And so Liu Bei was made a member of the Sun family through marriage. Afterwards, Liu Bei was invited to Yi by Liu Zhang, who was fearful of Cao Cao's strength. Beseeched by the people of Yi, Liu Bei answered their pleas and attacked Liu Zhang, taking his land for himself. Cao Cao of Wei, Sun Quan of Wu, and now Liu Bei of Shu, the land was divided into three. Before long, Cao Cao would occupy Hanzhong in order to check Shu's growing power. Threatened by Cao Cao's move, the fledgling kingdom of Shu turned to Wu for assistance. Sun Quan was determined to strike Cao Cao from behind and instructed Gan Ning and his men to march on Hefei. Unfortunately, Wu no longer had the brilliance of Zhou Yu to guide them. However, in this battle, a new bond of allegiance would be formed. Their attempt to capture Hefei ended in failure. However, as a result of the battle, Wei pulled back its forces and Shu's safety was secured. As a show of gratitude, Liu Bei offered to return the lands of Jing to Wu. However, Guan Yu, who had been in charge of Jing's defense, remained there as per Zhuge Liang's instructions. Wu cursed the duplicity of Shu, but as long as the mighty Guan Yu remained, there was little they could do. After repeated negotiations, Wu and Shu agreed to split Jing in two between them. With the problem of Jing behind them, Shu then moved to attack Wei at Hanzhong. Guan Yu also joined the fray, moving north to attack Wei's stronghold of Fan Castle. However, they were unaware that they were playing right into Cao Cao's hands. Immediately, Cao Cao moved to form an alliance with Sun Quan. For as long as Guan Yu was in Jiangling, neither Wei nor Wu could rest easy. Wei would lure Guan Yu out, and Wu would strike him from behind. Sun Quan agreed to the plot against Guan Yu and sent Lu Xun along with his best troops to Jing. He did this despite knowing that doing so would stain his honor and brand him a traitor, and that this would cause immense grief to the sister he had given to Shu in marriage.
You wish to fight me with that frail body?
I might have known you'd see. You're right. I am suffering from an illness. Now that you know that, you'll know I have absolutely nothing to lose.
Your spirit remains strong. You deserve the honor of the absolute best I have to give.
Fighting spirit!
My lord! Why would you fight when you were clearly so ill?
Jing province is ours at long last, and Lord Zhou Yu's dream is fulfilled.
My lord,
your time begins now. Your talents must support the future of Wu.
Although it nearly cost Lu Meng his life, Wu successfully managed to slay the god of war, Guan Yu. And by doing so, the majority of Jing fell under Wu's control. Meanwhile, Liu Bei was furious over the death of Guan Yu and could barely contain his rage. Sun Quan must pay for this treachery. Liu Bei abandoned his marital ties to the Sun family and led a large army to attack Yi Ling. Sun Quan met him in battle without the slightest hint of hesitation or emotion. For upon hearing of Liu Bei's invasion, he had immediately gathered his men and sought a strategy that would bring them victory. This was Sun Quan's way, now that he had surpassed his father and brother and accepted his destiny as ruler. Witnessing Sun Quan's disciplined presence of mind, the young heroes of Wu prepared a brilliant strategy to ensure their success.
The Shu army is large in number. They have marched a long way. We must strike now, while they are still fatigued.
So everyone is in favor of Ling Tong's plan?
Just a moment. Lord Ling Tong's plan has merit. But it fails to consider the emotions.
Who do you think you are? I don't believe a word he's saying.
That's
he's out of his mind!
Come on.
Having lost Guan Yu, the Shu army is burning for revenge. We should shore up our defenses and wait for the enemy to realize their own fatigue.
It's not half bad.
But can we really hold out against an army that size?
You doubt us? Remember, we have used cunning to defeat large armies before. At Chirbi, for example.
Right on! Do it!
Lu Xuan, you will take command in this battle.
We have beaten the god of war. What have we to fear?
This time we will win. We all have faith.
Liu Bei has lost his cool. Now is our chance to pummel him.
Okay, I suppose I can believe in you. And our Lord has faith in you, so I suppose we should too.
Lord Gan Ning and Lord Ling Tong seem to be good friends now. I even saw them playing Go the other day. Of course, they spent the whole time accusing each other of cheating, but still.
Liu Bei has looked.
Lord Sun Quan has grown into such a great leader, and now there are still more young warriors coming through.
I was once as young and idealistic as them. Do you see this horse's coat? See how shiny it is? Lady Lian sure looks after it. When the princess was still here, they looked after the horses together.
Our Lord is so lucky. I wish I could see a little more of Lady Lian sure.
Just go out there and do as you see fit. I have faith in your abilities as a strategist.
Yes, my lord. I shall personally deliver victory in this battle to you.
My lord, princess, it must be so hard on you both. It seems that such tragedies are destined to be a result of the chaos.
Is the princess ever going to return to us? She should just leave that husband of hers.
Liu Bei doesn't seem so benevolent to me, fighting a war because of personal grievances.
You've got some courage, kid. I think I like you.
I don't understand what our Lord is thinking. Why would he entrust our fates to somebody so inexperienced?
Do you see that man over there? He's an old school friend of our Lord's, you know.
Lord Juran is gruff, but he is not a bad man. Please treat him with understanding.
My lord, I heard a rumor that you changed your name. They say you were once called Lu Yi. Is this true?
For battle are complete. We march to victory!
Understood.
Lord Lu Meng, I shall protect the future of our kingdom. The enemy is fueled with rage. Their ill discipline is reflected in their ranks. We must fight their fervor with fire. Zhu Ran and Zhou Tai, you know what to do.
Even I'm worried about our defenses here, so we better set up camp just in case.
My lord, the fire attack is not progressing as we hoped. Is something the matter with Lord Juran?
In this land.
To execute the plan.
Is that so? And while we risk our lives on the front lines, you'll be resting in safety, I suppose.
Do not be discouraged, my lord. Your promotion was sudden. It was bound to attract resentment.
I must lead from the front if I wish to earn their respect.
You will
Another step forward in my training as the future of Wu.
My next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Bring news.
Guanxua is charging forward.
What do you think of putting down all in his path?
My lord, you must stop him.
I will act as a decoy. If we can draw him in front of our main camp, we should be able to overpower him. I was the one who killed your father. If you want revenge, then you'll have to catch me.
My father will be avenged here and now by my own hand.
What do you think of this? What do you think of this?
I cannot afford to die in battle. I shall withdraw for now.
Another step forward. Training is the future of Wu.
Lord Zhurong wishes to express his admiration for your courage and strategic acumen, my lord.
It seems you have earned his trust. Underestimating you.
every flaw in your form. I can see every flaw in your form. What do you think of that?
I have discovered my own weakness. I must work harder to overcome it.
Another step forward in my training is the future of you.
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
Now is our chance! Engulf the enemy in a sea of crimson flames! The fire attack has worked! The enemy is isolated. Finish them off.
You turned this battle on its head. I knew you had it in you.
Liu Bei's mighty armor reduced the withering Rex. He did the right thing following us.
Fight me now! For glory!
What do you think of that?
I must retreat.
This is not the end.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
A most exciting display of bravery. I am impressed.
Stay away from my lord. None shall pass here.
Now is the time to show the enemy what you've got!
I have done enough. It would seem that victory is beyond us today.
Leave this to us. You go after Liu Bei.
It's about time I got to have some real fun. We'll take care of this.
Very well. I am in your debt.
There's something eerie and menacing about this place. We must be extremely vigilant.
I hope you realize you have no chance of victory. Stone Sentinel wings, I see.
Where are we? Welcome. My pets and I have long awaited your arrival.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu. What do you think of that?
To overcome it.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu. What do you
report? The Allied commander is struggling.
I can see every flaw in your form.
Commander is in danger and is requesting immediate assistance.
I can see every flaw in your form.
You have the nerve to come alone? You must be very foolhardy.
What do you think of this?
learn to regret this moment.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Soon family refused to go quietly. I had hoped to forge a new era with these hands.
I have done enough. It would seem that victory is beyond us today.
Leave this to us. You go after Liu Bei.
It's about time I got to have some real fun. We'll take care of this.
Very well. I am in your debt.
There's something eerie and menacing about this place. We must be extremely vigilant.
I hope you realize you have no chance of victory. Strong, so easily you are drawn up. You must be prepared.
What do you think of that? I can see every flaw in your form. What do you think of this? What do you think of this?
Call upon the thunder.
I can see every flaw in your form.
The young genius of Wu. You have found a way through my stone sentinel maze.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
What do you think of this? I can see every flaw in your form.
I have discovered my own weakness. I must work harder to overcome it.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
Keep this up forever.
To regret this moment.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Guts will win this fight.
Display of bravery. I am impressed.
You will go no closer to my lord. I will be your opponent.
Here.
an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
This battle is as good as old. Witness the power of my ancestors. What do you think of this? I can see every flaw in your form. This battle is as good as old.
Witness the
power
retreat.
Of my ancestors.
This is not the end.
I shall own it.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Avenge my fallen brother, or die trying.
That would be foolish.
Sun Quan.
Lower your weapon, Lu Xuan. Shu has been destroyed. They have not the means to oppose us anymore. Or maybe they do. Maybe I just don't want to bring any more pain to my sister.
Brother, thank you.
The wisdom of Lu Xuan and the bravery of the Wu soldiers combined to defeat the enraged Liu Bei. Having lost the will to go on, Liu Bei fell ill and soon became unable to oppose Wu. And at the urging of Sun Shangxiang, he formed an alliance with them. Meanwhile, following the death of his father Cao Cao, Cao Pi declared himself Emperor of Wei and moved to invade Wu. It was a sign of the threat that an alliance between Wu and Shu posed to his kingdom of Wei. Sun Quan himself led his troops onto the field and lay in wait for the impending battle at Dong Ko. Within the ranks of the Wei army was the feared General Zhang Liao. However, the old Sun Quan, who had cowered in fear before him at Hefei, was no more. Lu Xuan, Ding Feng, Zhou Tai, Ling Tong, Lian Shi. The leader of Wu was surrounded by many brilliant young generals and courageous veterans. Brimming with confidence, Sun Quan boldly stepped forth onto the battlefield.
Ah!
Sometimes it feels like I've spent my whole life just watching others. When my father and brother were alive, I used to resent the fact that all I was good for was watching them.
But not everyone can do that. It is your talent.
Yes. My sister and Joe Yu said the same thing. I have come to realize that it is not so bad. With your help, we have been able to keep Wu safe.
My lord, you must never forget that it is your wisdom and vision that has kept us all safe.
It's very kind of you to say so.
My lord, preparations are complete. We await your orders.
Listen, men. We defeated the forces of Shu and Yiling. Now we must defeat Wei and prove we are the mightiest of the three kingdoms. That is the only way to bring peace to Wu and happiness to my people. Fight, soldiers of Wu, for our kingdom and for our families. Forward to glory!
Tigers of Wu, it is time to show your fangs. We must fight for what is dear to our hearts.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. Remember that, for yours is the first head I shall see.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
This battle is mine.
Enemy ships are approaching. Fire the catapult.
You will learn to regret this moment.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
We believe in you, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
That was close. Thank you for aiding us. You believe your wits are a match for mine?
This battle is mine.
Officer
bows before the might of the Sun family.
your wits are a match for mine. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Witness the power of my...
We have blunted the enemy's momentum. It is time for us to move to the attack.
My lord, the ships are ready. It is time.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
We will advance along with our allies. We should be able to learn a lot from one another.
The wind is at our backs. Set sail to victory.
Yeah!
I await your orders. My corporeal powers are at your command for the glory of Wu.
You have inspired the troops, my lord.
Executed this very well.
Soon Twan, know that I will destroy the future of Wu. As commander of these forces, I will face you.
It is hard to believe you're the same man who fled at the Fae.
I am a coward, really. Without strong hands to support me, I am always ready to flee.
I thought this was man to man.
I am a ruler, Zhang Liao.
I see. Well, I am a warrior. I cannot simply withdraw!
This is how I fight.
Excellent.
Take care of it.
retreat. This is not the end.
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
Balls of fire!
The strategist is atop the cliff. My lord, leave him to me.
Tiger on the battlefield.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Your movements are certain. Much like the dance of a butterfly. The actions we take here will be the key to unlocking this battle.
Keep fighting until victory is ours.
Officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
Let us go! Our destruction of the enemy shall be swift, final, and above all, beautiful!
I will take care of this. This one is heroic! I guess I need to pick up the pace.
You must have angered the heavens to face me in battle. Stop me.
Now's my chance to do some damage. My lord, I'll finish this off.
That did not go nearly as well as I planned. I must come back and fight again.
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
We cannot proceed straight ahead without incurring casualties. My lord, we must go around. Your men are all committed to the cause and to each other. You have been strong under your leadership.
I am a lucky man indeed. I must repay the faith my men have shown in me.
Fight me now! For glory! I must retreat! This is not the end!
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
We believe in you, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
Have courage. Wu is a mighty ship, and I am at the helm.
We will overcome the most ferocious of storms.
Your prowess rekindles my spirit. Onward to victory!
Close. Thank you for aiding us.
You're alone? What was it that drew you here to me?
This appears to be as far as we go.
You will learn to regret this moment. This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
Face me if you think you are worth it.
This battle is mine.
Don't waste this opportunity. We must use this momentum to burst the attack.
I must yield. Forgive me, but I cannot go any further.
Like the dance of a butterfly.
So you are my next opponent.
Is mine.
I'll crush you like all of the others.
This battle is mine.
Warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first hand I shall see.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
Of the Sun family.
We believe in you, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
In the heat of battle, I allowed myself to be drawn into the fight.
To fight you well, then you've come to the right place.
Everyone.
everyone is fighting well. It seems I must try harder.
Bows before the might of the Soon family.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see. Fight me now, for glory! I must retreat. This is not the end.
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family. Officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
We believe in you, my lord. Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
For the kingdom of Wu. This battle is mine.
Consort with foul beasts such as yourself.
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family. This battle is mine. You would dare to face me? You are not even worthy to stand on the same battlefield.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
This battle is mine.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
This officer bows before the might of the Soon family.
Each and every one of us are happy to be watched over by you.
It shames me to lose to a flip-flopping turncoat like you.
The Wu have always prioritized the safety and happiness of our people. Now that we are the mightiest of the three kingdoms, this war is over.
You wish me to live on in shame?
You are a leader, Zhao Pi. You have supporters and people who need your guidance. You must not leave them.
Having defeated Shu at Yiling and Wei at Dongkou, Wu emerged as the most powerful of the three kingdoms. Sun Quan opted not to eliminate the other two kingdoms, but rather to coexist alongside them in peace. Wu would work together with their former enemies and with the people to support each other in an effort to move the country forward. For that was the land that three generations of the Sun family had worked so hard and shed so much blood, sweat, and tears to create. Surely the peace that emerged from these three kingdoms would last for some time to come. As long as the fertile lands of Wu and the bravery of the Sun family were there to look after it, all would be right with the world.
Father. Brother.
Fine work, son.
Yeah, I knew you had it in you, Chuan.
In the end, it is you who will be victorious.
But I don't... I'm a...
This peace is but a mere dream.
If only the war were over, for good. My lord, what are...
Everyone! Let us enjoy this!